and my dear friends. Myself, Ankit, president, we are to the expand of the seminar on the very topic, Govt technology. I study in Govt Polytechnic, Balasore, in electronics and engineering group. So, here I present now Govt technology. Simple and fast and low processing technology that is present in everyone's devices. It is it's quite popular among this generation, as it is a fast way of exchanging data and information between two peripheral devices with less effort. It is a thing which deals with connecting two devices. Method of non-cable replacement. It is a cable replacement technology through which synchronization and exchange of data can easily be shared in such a very less time, and it is a great way unlike exchanging data between mobiles and PCs. There is no requirement of wires and messy cords to exchange data. It's such a lucid and easy way that even the low budget phones and the low end devices can easily be shared data between each other just by connecting and pairing together with the Bluetooth technology. So this is all about introduction and definition of Bluetooth technology. Now we come towards the application, and the application of Bluetooth is widely widespread, and globally it is used as the simplest and the easiest and the most convenient way of data sharing. Although it is much more convenient. Then sharing of data, and it is much more faster than any of means. But its application is also quite appreciable. Its application in e-commerce and medical. It is used and application also includes data and access points, home networking, and cable replacement technology. It doesn't require cables. Bluetooth is, as I have mentioned earlier, it is a total cable replacing technology. Regarding data and voice access points, it is a great way of transmitting and exchanging data by providing effortless wireless connection of potential communication devices and peripheral devices. In home networking also, Bluetooth communication is widely used in home networking, in business and office. It is widely used in several modern day devices like smartwatch. It is a great use of connecting and pairing smartwatch between smartwatch and phone and your mobile phone. Smartphones and your PC, it has various and wide use, but it's widespread. Regarding travel agencies, nowadays travel agencies also using Bluetooth at an immense rate, and it's providing a great job seeking sector to them just because there is the use of Bluetooth technology in providing them regarding PAN and GPS tracking. There is also use of Bluetooth in travel agencies, and in medical also, in X-rays and some certain brain hemorrhage or that devices which are really critical, and as in medical, in the cases like brain hemorrhage and paralysis, cancer, not in cancer, in family, and in ICU, and these type of cases, which are very much critical and complex, the use of Bluetooth technology